My name is Peter Emberley, as you might understand. I was born in Prince Edward Island, down by the ocean strand. In 1880, when the flowers were in bloom, I left my native country, my fortune to pursue. I landed in New Brunswick, that lumbering country. I hired to work in the lumber woods down by the Miramichi. I hired to work in the lumber woods to cut the tall spruce down. While loading teams of yarded logs, I received my fateful crown. There's danger on the ocean where the waves roll mountains high. There's danger in the battlefield where the angry bullets fly. There's danger in the lumber woods, for death lies silent there. And I have fell a victim to danger's deadly snare. Here's a due to old Prince Edward Island, that garden in the sea. No more will I walk on her flowery banks or enjoy her pleasant breeze. No more will I view her gallant ships as they go sailing by, with banners floating in the breeze above the canvas sky. Here's a due to all my youngest friends and my island girls so true. Long may they live to grace the isle where first my breath I drew. And the world will go on just the same when I have passed away. What signifies a mortal man whose origins are clay? My name is Peter Emberley, as you might understand. I was born in Prince Edward Island, down by the ocean strand. In 1880, when the flowers were in bloom, I left my native country, my fortune to pursue. I left my native country, my fortune to pursue.